painted their vision board. This is my vision board. But I like to give you just tip how I can make it. You can make it too. So if you subscribe my channel, I really appreciate it. And I have a lot of fun things to do. So the next video, it's gonna be surprising other things. So be with me, subscribe my channel please, and see more fun things. If you have any question, let me know. I'm gonna add some ultramarine blue here with my finger, and I just go over my picture. So just let it give some pretty sharp, and I use a little bit white maybe, yeah, and make it so pretty. So you can do it with me online too if you wanted to help you to make your vision board. And where I am in Wisconsin, you can come to my workshop and we can do it together, or you can do it with this video. It's so awesome that I just want to help you to make your dream true. Okay, I'm gonna take some ultramarine color and white mix together for this part. If you see it, yes. I need a little bit, maybe I need, I take some my favorite color too, too. So this is not real, just it's abstract and it comes from inside of you. Use any color that you like. And you can make different shape. You don't have to make like cloud or something like that. Any shape you like, just do it. You can do it. I always say be brave. You should be very brave. You can do anything you want. And if you have any question, let me know. I will help you. I love to help people. So this is my vision board abstract. Money, bunch of money. Vacation, cruise vacation. I'd like to go out this March to cruise with my kids. I never go to the vacation with cruise. I like to bring lots of money, then I can take them to the cruise vacation. I like to go to some Disney vacation, something like that. They are big now, I mean, but it's not big, it's so big, they're teenager, but they still can love this vacation. This is my dream. So this is my dream house. It shouldn't be exactly the same thing, but I love this modern house. This is not like how can I say that, old. I add some ultramarine blue color here. Oh my god, yes, this is so good. So the picture now is just like mixing with the other part of the canvas. It's not separated. So now I like this part. And maybe I need some yellow and white. You know, I like to put some maybe flowers or texture of flowers. I take this brush and take some red. I'm gonna go put some dabbing here to have some flowers here and here. Oh yeah, that's better. And because okay, and down here too. So now I'm gonna take some yellow and put some yellow to my oh my God, this is so bright. Yes. Okay, now it's just like some flowers are all around my house, or my dream house. Okay, this is so cool. So let me put some purple to here too. This is so pretty, and it's close to blue, so it's make you so feel so good when you see the colors. Oh my God, yes. I get so excited again. yeah, exactly. Okay, a little bit, I think it's a little bit fake, so I'm gonna take this brush and I'm gonna put some maybe branches with black. A bit, yeah. So the trees, it's the branches is like a V shape. I am adding some branches and put some maybe dark purple here to make some shadow some texture. Okay, and now I go over my branches, put some leaves like that. Yes. And right here. Maybe a little bit light color on the top. Right here. Yes, that's better. Awesome. Yeah, don't laugh at me because I am artist. I get so excited when I do some crazy painting, like abstract. Okay, now I love that. Maybe I'm gonna add some warm paint. Yeah, oh yes. Okay, let's see. Maybe just some warm here too. I like that. I think it's good. Okay, then when you're done, when it's dry, I'm gonna put some glue or matte or shiny, whatever you want, spray over all the painting. Then it's gonna be so safe. So I think shiny is nice too. So it depends on you. Whatever you like, just do it. Maybe I am gonna add some dark, yeah, something in here too. So make it a little bit pretty with dark purple and black. Yep. is better. Some branches here. And right here, some dark. Yellow, yeah, and again, maybe you may need some dark color here too. Here maybe put some dark. And I like to add some orange color maybe. Yep, here because it's too much. And I'd like to have some orange, yes, now it's good. And yellow maybe here. And like that here. So, give me your comments. Always comment. Make you better for the next time. I mean, you learn a lot from all the people, and I love that. So give me your comment and help me to grow more on my painting, or give me your idea about my vision board. I like to hear that. Don't be mean with me. Just we are here to give, encourage and support each other. So because of that, I made this vision board. Maybe it helped you. Maybe you don't believe it. That's fine. Anyone have some different belief, and I respect all the people. So this is just. You can watch opera. He talked about vision board. You can see how awesome is vision board. So this is my vision board painting. It's like abstract. You don't need to hide your vision board or dream board. And then you can sign your name if you want. And I wish all of you the best thing, and I wish your dream become true. Thank you. My name is Pune again, and my web